Conditions are good, so we should have quite a tussle in this race for beginners. Jockeys are mounting, and they're making their way down to the start.
So he's there, he's up on the big screen. There he is, look, there he is. Oh, look,
they're all on the race course and should be good to go. Horses are circling the starting line. Number 6 is Arco in purple and orange. Dream Alliance, number 3 in the red and white. And Forgive Me Mary, an impressive winner. A bit reluctant to join the others at this stage is Dream Alliance. It's become a little playful down at the start.
Happy.
Oh, his first race going to be a bit edgy.
Edgy? He's facing the wrong way.
Settles down.
If he keeps going in that direction, he'll end up back in the village.
They are under orders.
Turn now, boy.
The Alliance still having a bit of bother. Will you let them go?
Turn him round! Oh, turn him round! Turn him round! Oh, he's at the back, look!
He can't let them go, can he?
Turn him round, come on.
He'll be in front
if he
waits for the next race to start.
It's a disastrous start for Dream Alliance. He's about 10 lengths behind the
back. I hope
he's
going to give us a refund, Jack.
Come on, Dream Boy.
What are you doing, man?
Come on.
There's miles behind you, lads.
On the outside, Forgive Me Mary, and still trailing by 6, possibly 8 lengths as Dream Alliance looking very green at the back of the pack.
Faster. Well, it was fun, wasn't it, last
time? Come on, Dreamboat, you can do it.
Like, what a waste of money.
Heck and heck with Penelope Star. Now I'm going to give you Mary in the middle of the field.
So proud of you.
We don't talk about